Okay, so the laptop's up and running, and if we just shut down, do a full reboot. Power it off, turn it back on again. We got a protective screen that you have to slide away, so we can just mash the keyboard, nothing happens. And it will stay like this forever. But if we do an Alt Tab, then straight away it resumes focus and off you go.